Hi, I'm Coach Sluga. I'm the head coach at Juan Diego High School, and I'd like to talk to you about Brian Curran. Brian has a lot of great attributes as a basketball player and as a person. He's a fine student and a great young man, treats people very well, and just the kind of kid that you want to have on your team. He has been working very hard to become an excellent shooter, and I would say next year he'll be one of the top shooters in Utah. He is very skilled defensively as well. He's good at creating his offense with his defense by getting steals or blocking shots, and is very good in the open floor on a middle game pull-up shot. He can create his offense in a lot of different ways. He can pull up and shoot, or he can go all the way to the basket and score with nifty shots. Let's do it, 'cause I got a feeling, ooh, that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. Brian not only has great skill, but his athletic ability is superior. He is an excellent jumper. He's very quick. He has been able to guard Division I prospects and has done an excellent job with his jumping ability, which helps him block shots and elevate over people to shoot. His quickness is very good laterally and excellent forward and backward. One of the best characteristics about Brian is he has all these skills and physical attributes, but he works. The greatest thing about him is he really puts the time in and works hard to make his skill better, to make his body better, to become a really good player. And to top it all off, he's a tough kid. He's put the time in the gym, which will allow him to be successful not only at the high school level, but beyond. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight.